Am I the only one?
Thank you. you're gonna see Toy Story 1.
What was that? Sorry, just getting hurt. Thank you.
Look over there! That's a lot!
The food and customs differ, of course, as you know, from place to place within the country. And they found a profound impact across the world. India is known as the land of festivals, and as the spirit is expressed year round at any festival such as this. I think every country is inviting its people. India's unity and diversity will be displayed by the participants of today's parade, showing the rich cultural heritage of the country through dance forms and festivals from India, which are shown by the participants of the parade as well. So let's hear it for our Indian community.
Here's the man with the letters. That's a great man, isn't it? I can't believe he's in there about the back of the bike. Very good. So give them a big round of applause. After 2 years of social distancing, on post, ladies and gentlemen. And we've got more dancers. Lollipops or lollipops.
Oh, you better run and get one. That's one way to get the move.
They teach Irish dancing to children from the age of 3 or 4 in
the indeed. We were supposed to have Pinocchio.
Pinocchio in the bride's name, but Pinocchio couldn't make it because he had a running nose. So we have Shrek appeared instead. And also we have, of course, the beat goes on, Athlone Basketball Club and the Academy as well. Thanks very much, Paddy.
Jackie, how are you? Good, now you help.